Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to display the time and date with OBS and Streamer.bot, just like in this example. I'm also going to assume you've seen my other videos so you have the same settings that I do. If not, I think you'll be okay to follow along, otherwise you can check them out after watching this video in full. Okay, if you have a look at my OBS for the starting scene, you'll notice I've added a source with some dummy text. We'll replace it with some code from Streamer.bot to show today's date using this format of month, date and year. I've also added a text source in this other scene to show today's time and date, and this other text source which we'll cover in a future video. For now, let's jump over to Streamer.bot, then the Actions tab along the top, where you'll notice there's a new group of actions called Overlays. Let's take a look at this action for the date and the sub-action, which is some code. Basically, when you run this action, it'll get today's date in the format from earlier, then replace the dummy text on the starting soon scene with the new date info. You can then run this action from the starting soon scene or from any of the actions we set up in the previous videos like get current scene. We can take this further by showing the current time and date that's updated every minute. If we jump over to the settings tab along the top and timed actions, you'll notice I've added a new timer. You can do this with a right click then add. This is where you can give a new timed action a name, whether it's enabled, if it repeats, the interval period between repeats and more. I'm going to cancel then open the existing timer. You'll notice this one is enabled and repeats every 60 seconds. This will make sense in a minute. Let's go back to the Actions tab and the action to show the time, where you'll notice I've added a trigger, which is the timed action from before. Basically, while the timer is enabled, this action is triggered every 60 seconds until the timer is disabled. In other words, the time and date is updated every minute. You'll find this trigger from the right-click menu, Core Timed Actions. Let's have a look at the sub-action code, which is almost the same as the other one, except this line where the date is changed to include the time, whether it's AM or PM, and a shortened version of the month and year. The time and date part of the code is from the C# programming language. If you Google C# format date, you'll find lots of different ways to show the time and date, and lots of other code that you can add into Streamer.bot, like in this example showing the current temperature. But we'll save that for the next video because it branches into the world of Streamer.bot extensions and APIs. So please make sure you like and subscribe to see that one and more. Also, quick thanks to these fine folks for supporting the channel.